Hey everybody, it's Alan, and I hope that you are doing well. Today is June 24th, and that is the birthday of the incomparable Jeff Beck. Of course, we're going to celebrate his birthday by listening to a great Jeff Beck song. This is actually the second video I've done for this particular celebration, but the first one was actually a duplicate of another video I've done. And I don't like duplicating myself, so I've chosen a different song, and the song we're going to listen to today in celebration of Jeff Beck's birthday is the song Space for the Papa.
Thank you.
And nobody uses the tremolo bar like Jeff Beck did. He had this unique approach to it that really had never been seen before he actually did it. And yet that particular technique has gone on to inspire the likes of, Eric Johnson, Jimmy Herring, Orianthe, Ariel. I mean, you can just hear it in their playing style when they actually approach the tremolo bar. They have this Jeff Beckism in the back of their head that says, I can use that to essentially accentuate almost a slide-like type of movement. And I mean, I've adopted it, and I'm countless other guitar players have adopted it to a degree as well. It's just this little bit of a flicker of the tremolo bar that allows the note to be non-centered around the fret. It moves. It gives that little bit of a warble that, you know, has this almost like slide type of timbre, and yet it's still not a slide part. It's a very, very brilliant technique, and that's just one of the many Jeff Beckisms that are out there that have, you know, found their way throughout the entire guitar community. It's really an understated, important guitar player is what Jeff Beck is to me. We all know and love him, but we don't necessarily all listen to him. He's a kind of a household name in the guitar playing world, except I just don't think he gets quite as much light, you know, spotlight on him as others, you know, especially of his generation. And so today being his birthday, we wanted to do something like that. That song is really just all about the room that he is allowed to play in, for lack of a better term, the space for him to play in. And it just really, really works. Anyway, happy birthday to the great Jeff Beck. Hope y'all enjoyed that. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Know that I appreciate all of you, and I wish you well. Take care.